The MOD's released footage of a successful Trident missile test, which took place in the Atlantic Ocean earlier this month. It's the first time the Navy has test-fired one of the weapons, which are launched from its fleet of Vanguard submarines, since 2009.
10 seconds.
Missile away.
Missile away.
The test comes as the government announces another £350 million of funding for work into new submarines to carry the weapons, which are due to come into service in 2028.